Let us review lesson 11.
Act 2, axiom 7.
What one dismisses the rest of a possible world, one finds that this is the best of all possible worlds.
What one dismisses the best of all possible worlds, one finds that this is the best of all possible worlds.
Grey classified pigeons and camels.
Pigeons can fly.
Camels are mammals.
There's a reason for everything under the sun.
There is a reason for everything under the sun.
Objection! What about snakes?
Snakes. 'Twas snake that tempted Mother Eve. Because of snake, we now believe that though he prick, we can be saved from hellfire and damnation.
Because of snake's temptation,
if snake had not seduced our heart and brought us for salvation, Jehovah could not pardon all the sins that we got pardoned of, involving bed and bottle.
Now on to Aristotle.
Mankind is one, all men are brothers.
As you have done, do one to others.
It's understood in this best of all possible worlds, all for the good in the best of all possible worlds.
Objection!
What about war?
Seem a bloody curse, it is a blessing if we rest. When cannons roar, both rich and poor by danger are united.
Till every wrong is righted.
Philosophers make evident the point that I have cited. Tis war make equal as it were, the noble and the commoner. Thus war improves relations.
Now on to conjugations.
This is the best of all possible worlds, with love and kisses, the best of all possible worlds.
Proving that this is the best of all possible worlds, with love and kisses, the best of all possible worlds.
Quoderunt demonstratum,
quoderunt demonstratum,
quoderunt demonstratum,
quoderunt demonstratum,
quoderunt demonstratum,
quoderunt demonstratum,
quoderunt demonstratum, in this best of all possible worlds.
Down on our knees.